Hasta.
Oh, give me a moment to collect all this gold.
Now, what's that glaive I saw? Silver timber, no, that's not it.
Free items on the floor.
Pike.
Hey, Larzu.
What?
Got an axe for you.
A magic pole arm, I don't think you can use that. Oh, hey, look. Sword and a.
How do you like that axe?
That's.
Oh, it's two-handed?
I'm gonna try it for a bit. I'm actually doing more damage with it. I look evil.
I mean, if you want two-handers, I can go get you probably a better one out of my bag, out of my stash.
I'd have to get used to the speed of it first. Not used to it.
What?
The hell's this?
It's a arcane hydra.
Oh.
Yeah. So instead of shooting fireballs, it shoots arcane orbs.
Wreck that table.
Checkpoint.
All right.
Oh, hello.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
There it is.
You cannot stand before me.
Your family is disintegrating. Oh. Ooh, explode.
Run.
Oh, dang it. What's
up? How did you die, oh?
What
was
that?
Like poisons or whatever.
No.
Oh, yeah, these guys. These guys. There were like three of them, like, on top of me.
That was funny, though.
There was suddenly three of them,
I had a chuckle. Run, stand still.
I use these more.
Why'd that happen?
We have more in here. Run.
Go gargantuan! Like a boss.
Holy crap, that's a huge sword.
Giant sword.
That's a lot over here.
Run.
Oh. Yeah, those guys.
Son of a.
I couldn't even see them. They're like in the inside the arch. Like I couldn't even see them until I see like the green
behind you, behind you.
It won't work.
More fury.
They're gonna have to tank them. I just see. Like,
I know. I didn't.
That's why.
You cannot stand before
me. Did you see
me.
The anchor axe, Dio? Just,
huh?
Did you see the spinning axe just fly off?
I guess. Yeah, oh, yeah.
Like, thank
Where'd
you.
Where'd you go? Oh.
I'm hidden in the arch just like dead.
I couldn't even see them, like, they were inside the arch thing, like, they were behind the foreground.
When I say run, I mean it.
I didn't see him.
Oh, crap. I'm already about to get another level.
Same. My Gargantuan just backhands the Soul Reaper. I love it. Just not a care. It's like tongue bash. I believe I hear a tremor.
Fall of the Barbarians Part 2. I don't want to read this.
Misplaced path.
Oh, run.
Fall of the Barbarians.
Run.
Primarily a nomadic and tribal culture. Though they had a few settlements such as
I blew him up. Whenever you do that, just let me know. I'll see if I can have like a zombie dog go out and pop him. Ruled the Barbarians.
Oh, there you go. Bust through the door.
Hey, armor rack. With crap.
Whoa, that's flying.
Flying skeleton.
I just see like just something just fly across the screen.
Flying skeleton.
Poison little thing, those guys.
Oh, yeah. I got stuck in the door. Darn you, Gargantuan.
Wait. Oh, okay. It's like, where do we go?
Hug the left wall or right wall?
Boss.
Oh, Waller.
Oh, this hurts.
Well, they're coming down the line, so. Oh, this is nice.
I'm coming.
This is going to hurt.
Oh, yeah.
There's so many. Okay. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I was literally standing on health globes the whole time.
Yeah, my dogs gave you some.
That wall kinda like worked against them. Like they were coming down in a straight line into my disintegrate.
Who needs some intelligent boots?
My servant is inside your walls, and his hunger is ravenous. He will devour your corpse and those of your friends.
Bastion keeps larder. Larder. What is that?
Take it.
Take it, salvage
it. You can't take it.
Yeah, go drop something.
Drop that. Drop that.
Oh wow, it's still better. I got like 50 like defense stuff. Third eye.
I was thinking of selling that for Sasori there.
Hello.
Satori.
All I see is a wave, just
lasers. Give me a moment.
Right. Dauntless bone staff wounding. Yeah, too much. What's these? Solid spade? When did I pick that up?
Wait, you got a shovel?
Oh, this is the better staff.
A shovel.
Something that's actually better.
Bracketed Helm of Focus. You know what? For the moment, Splintered Tusk is getting changed.
Splintered Tusk? Into?
My, into a new helmet.
I see wings. You must have drunk a Red Bull.
Yeah, close enough.
Yeah, might have. Yeah, something like that.
Oh,
whoa!
We are getting swarmed. I'll take the big guy.
Pushing in the big guy.
Dead guardsman. Wow.
Hey, hello. Get him. Get him. Get back here. Where you at? Where'd you go? Trap him. Did I trap him? Yes, I did.
God, we're having luck now with these guys.
Chest over there. Ball of winter. Nah. I might have checked it out. Not all of picking up stuff. I'm not sure. Can't see anything.
Dead end.
Dead end?
Dead end.
There's just Hydra in the door. Staring.
You shall not pass. Okay. It's one of those you shall not pass. Go the other way. But I can't.
Should we go left or straight?
Hmm?
Enemies over here. And a boss.
And a boss. Is that a teleporter?
Yep. He's gonna die. So,
there you go again, Larzoot. Two-handers are awesome.
I kinda need to go to the, town.
Yeah. So let's hop into the town fast.
Guess.
Let's see what two-handers I got for you.
What do you think demon flesh tastes like?
Demon what?
Demon flesh.
Demon flesh. All of winter, but it's just two-handed mace. Magic two-handed mace.
Hey, Larzoo.
Ooh, what are these? Can't use that one. But this
I can use.
Yes. Excellent.
I can now just hear Larzoo like strumming his fingers.
Thanks.
Right.
Cheers. Now let me salvage some stuff. Alright, and let me create... Where are they? Excellent. Dio.
Huh?
A caravan made it through with some new goods. You interested?
That. Rare shoulders. Required level 29. Two more levels. Three more levels. Yeah.
That's kind of shocking. This guy said a caravan made it through.
That guy must have been, like, booking it. You're outrun them.
Hey, Larzer.
Still can't use it. Soon.
But eventually.
Soon. It will be mine.
You're welcome.
Yes, thanks.
And some, I had some extra materials and stuff.
Oh, I am running out of room.
In your stash?
Yes.
Save up, buy another tab. I think that's the only way.
Yeah.
More than likely, yes. Alright, you ready to go? Yep.
Yeah.
Let's roll.
Kneel before me.
There is no Larzer. There is only Zul.
Oh.
You know, we're not really sealing holes. We're just kind of blowing stuff up.
We're kind of making more.
Yeah. I mean, not. I'm sure they don't mind because we're saving people.
What they don't know doesn't hurt them. I think.
Hey, more than likely. More than likely. I think somebody got 8.
Huh?
I think somebody got 8.
Maybe. The larder.
The larder.
Hold on, I got a new ability. Piercing Veil. All your damage is increased by 20%, but your mana costs are increased by 30.
Green.
It sounds so poisonous around here.
It looks
sounds,
poisonous.
Sounds. The looks. Really?
Does he have what I think he has on his nipples?
Yes, he also has a mouth and a stomach.
I don't talk of your mouth, folks.
Yeah, I mean, please, come on, dude.
Leroy!
Not enough fury.
Oh, this is gonna focus on Arcane Orbit, you say.
No, get out. I would get out of the way. He pukes.
Yeah, I know.
Still recharging.
I am going to take
this.
Can
I freeze him? I can. But not for a long time.
I have been hit.
Go gargantuan!
Don't go in. I see rares.
Did he just fart?
Yes.
And there's so much gas around there now. Oh wow, this place is getting really gassy.
Medicine would be proud.
Gar is the largest of Asmodan's
strange brawler,
and he possesses no less than 4 mouths. Though his voracious appetite is
76 vitality. His bile, the amulet. Well,
other noxious
incredibly
lethal. When last seen in battle, the Lord of
Gluttony swallowed
half a dozen angels. Hey, if you got a gem, there you go. And all.
Hey, Larza, do you need more vitality?
I could always use more.
Yeah, they had a void there. This thing, this amulet.
Don't ask about the hosta.
I also add more vitality to it.
Why did he have a hunting bow? Anyone gonna like pick up this stuff here?
No.
No.
You can take it.
Okay.
I almost missed the health potion.
Return to the Bastion's Keep. So I don't think there's anything else around here.
Nah. When me and my family did this, we ran around the entire place. I was kiting.
Oh.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory. So Tyrael went to investigate.
Said it.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory.
Are you going there already?
Iron Age!
Health potion. Instantly restore 1,000 life. Yeah, I don't need to use the greater health potion yet. Or major health potions. So you sell this, and this.
Irena, someday you must see.
I am losing control.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Oh, there it is.
Kill the shadows.
Kill the worm. Oh, snap. Yeah.
The soul stone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
I will fight my way across the battlefields and descend into Ariat Crater, where he hides.
Can you feel the heat?
Through Ariat Gate.
Asmodan.
One does not simply walk into Ariat.
Saving these walls will have meant nothing if they're reduced to rubble.
I will go to the battlefield and destroy the ballista myself.
Well, I guess this means we go out the front door.
Yeah.
Yes. How long have we been recording?
26. About 2 hours.
26 now. 2.5 maybe? I'm not sure.
2 hours.
Next checkpoint then.
Yeah.
We should be after this door, I believe.
Bastion's Keep has been saved. Enough fighting within walls. I will now take the fight to Asmodan's war machines.
It's a nasty open field. Like ballista. There we go.
Yeah, there it's checkpoint.
All right.
A noisy checkpoint.
Yeah.
I don't feel safe here. What the hell is that?
Oh. It's one of those, bearers.
Those are huge.
From the very depths of hell.
Okay.
Now, how do they, like, carry things in there? Do they just, like, let them climb through, or... You know what,
I think they're connected to hell, and they just climb, use their bodies, and then he spits them out.
They hit on the stomach, and you're like, okay, time to barf.
Yeah.
Anyways.
Yeah. So that's it?
That's it for now, ladies and gents. We've killed Belial. We're on our way to bring the fight to Asmodan.
And he will die.
Yep. So, this has been Guitaro 530.
This is Larzoot.
This is Raisin.
Catch y'all later.
Later.